In this example, we're going to be looking at an application involving a polynomial function. So the percentage of adults in the United States who are obese is increasing. The cubic function f of x equals 0.102x cubed minus 0.764x squared plus 1.595x plus 25.494, where x is the number of years after 2008, can be used to estimate the percentage of adults who are obese. Using this function, estimate the percentage of adults who were obese in 2009 and in 2013. So in this case, x, again, is the number of years after 2008. So 9 is 1 year after 2008. So x equals 1 when we're talking about the year 2009. And the year 2013 is 5 years after 2008, so x equals 5 for this particular scenario. So to estimate the percentage of adults who were obese in 2009, we're just going to substitute 1 in the function. To estimate the percentage of adults who were obese in 2013, we're going to substitute 5 in the function. So if we find f of 1, that's going to be 0.102 times 1 cubed minus 0.764 times 1 squared plus 1.595 times 1 plus 25.494. So I'm going to just punch that in the calculator to evaluate it. So 0.102 times 1 cubed minus 0.764 times 1 squared plus 1.595 times 1 plus 25.494. So that is 26.427. 26.427. So we would estimate that about 26.427% of adult Americans were obese in the year 2009. For the year 2013, let's write that in 2009. For the year 2013, we're going to find f of 5. So that's 0.102 times 5 cubed minus 0.764 times 5 squared plus 1.595 times 5 plus 25.494. So if we put this in the calculator, we're going to have 0.102 times 5 cubed minus 0.764 times 5 squared plus 1.595 times 5 plus 25.494. So that is about 27.119. So 27.119. So about 27.119% of adult Americans were obese in the year 2013.